Dave Porter with Vouch Video. When it comes to commercial cleaning, house cleaning in Bucks County, house cleaning in Montgomery County, I'm standing here with Ben Bugajewski from Bugajewski's Facility Services. Your company has been recognized in the industry as not only one of the best, you're an award-winning commercial and residential house cleaning company. Tell me about your services that you provide today, and tell me why your company continues to grow.
We continue to grow based on the results of the people that we have that go into the homes, that go into the commercial cleaning. They look for soil and they remove it. I think we have a great team of people that we've recruited. They really care about their client base. Every one of my employees, we do a background check on them. They all speak and understand English so they can communicate with the client. On the commercial setting, they're used to taking a look at a logbook where clients can give them any suggestion on area that they want to improve on. They actually acknowledge any area of improvement, and we make sure that that area is taken care of. We go above and beyond in keeping the client happy.
There could not be enough good things said about you online. We've read your reviews, and I wanted to read a couple to you real quick. We truly appreciate your company's assistance. By far the best cleaning company that we have ever used. Bugajewski's crews are the most experienced and detail-oriented that I have ever worked with in the industry. They have excellent communication skills and provide results. I have been a member at the Upper Bucks YMCA for 25 years, and I have to say the new cleaning crew, Bugajewski Facility Services, does an outstanding job, cleanest ever.
The Upper Bucks Y, we had a 2-year contract.
Okay.
And I remember taking that account over day one. I couldn't believe the provider, it was a brand new facility, about 10 months old, had it in such terrible condition. We worked around the clock when we started that just to get it in an acceptable level, and it took us about 2 weeks. We took over one of the biggest Ys in the United States, Upper Mainline Y. 52 acres, 7 swimming pools open. We provided 7-day-a-week cleaning, had porters on site around the clock. The people that we hire, most of them like to clean for a living, and they really appreciate the extra income, and we pay them top dollar compared to a lot of our competitors. You pay for results, and that's what we get.
I'm here with Patrick, the homeowner of this beautiful state in Bucks County. Patrick, you're working with Bugajewski and his residential cleaning team. Tell me your experience with them and maybe what your expectations are with a cleaning company.
Great. You know, they're very timely. I don't have any concerns when they're here. They go about their business. They know what's important, what meets our family's needs as far as timing and scheduling with children and school and things like that. And that really helps our household run better. And also, it's great to come home to a nice, clean house at the end of the day.
Any other things we need to know about your company?
We not only do the background checks, we have proof of insurance, and we have our staff undergo training on a consistent basis, making sure they're doing things the right way.
When it comes to house cleaning and commercial cleaning, use a cleaning company you can trust. Ben's a great call. He'll give you a free estimate, right?
Yeah.
And provide insurance, right?
Yeah.
The basics of your business. Thanks, Ben.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you.